thought I'd share this Plus Dancer that I have on its the Microsoft Plus Media Edition. I had Microsoft Plus for Windows XP, and it had this audio converter on it that allowed me to normalize volume and convert files to like a certain bitrate or whatnot, and I couldn't get it for Windows 7, so I was looking around and I saw that the Microsoft Media Plus Edition allowed you to do that, but along with it came this Dancer. It's pretty cool. It doesn't work properly though. It's supposed to respond to when music turns on, but you needed XP, I guess, and the proper files to do that. I tried playing around with things and I couldn't get it to work properly, so maybe if somebody was like really, really smart and whatnot, they could probably create their own files or make things work. But anyway, at least I got them working. You just gotta make them just start dancing. You do have to play with things a little bit in order to actually make it work, because when you install what I have and try to start it, it doesn't work. The dancer disappears once you get rid of the error message. But I found out when the error message is on, you right-click on the dancer and you go through the options and you tell it to just dance, and he'll keep on, or she'll keep on dancing. There's just couples too. But what I found out is the dancer, even though it doesn't respond to the music or the genre, it will respond to when you change from genre to genre. So like right here, I've got it by genres, alternative, Christmas, whatever. So like, for example, I'll go to classical here. Go to classical. And so it changes to those guys, but it's kind of random. Since I have it on random, it's kind of tough to pick certain dancers for certain genres, because sometimes, like, say, three or four dancers work for a certain genre. So, yeah, let's put some, here's some Christmas. Some Christmas by Christina Aguilera with some fat dude dancing there. So, but anyway, what is it? It is, yeah, it's called the Microsoft Plus Digital Media Edition. And I downloaded it, mine, the version that I have from BitComet's, a peer-to-peer network. And it's called the Plus Dancer, is what it's called. And I can right-click on them, and you just gotta make sure you have it on Start Dancing, otherwise they'll turn off. So, like, say I exit, and I can, of course, just go here and start it up again. That might be the perfect dancer for this song. So I'll just do one more song. Stockholm Syndrome. I have it rated 5 stars, I don't know why. Holiday. Let's end with a good holiday song. Oh, this is a good one. Joy to the World by Train. They start with a Christmas song and then they end with Calling All Angels, like that one song I have. This came out in 2012, but this song is pretty old, at least the original. Anyway, that's it. So check it out if you can. Bye.